chanting Hare Krishna. We may not understand what is meaning of Hare Krishna, but still, because it is transcendental sound, it is auspicious. Wherever you chant Hare Krishna, they may hear or they may not hear, it is auspicious for them. So we are sending our man for street sankirtan. It doesn't matter whether people are eager to hear it or not, but it is auspicious. It will create an atmosphere which is very, very congenial to the human society. That should be our principle. Not that because we are chanting, nobody is taking care, we shall not be disappointed. Our this sankirtan movement is so nice that simply by chanting, the vibration will create an auspicious atmosphere. Very honest of people. Now you can practically see those who are old members. So I began in this New York, in that storefront, simply by chant. So I did not bribe you American boys and girls to come after me. This is the only asset was chant. The Tomkinson and this Brahmananda Swami, he first came to dance with my chant. He and Achyutananda, that was the first dancing of our Krishna Consciousness movement. Yes. And I had no mridangas. That was a, what is that? Drum, little drum. So I was chanting Hare Krishna from 2 to 5, 3 hours. And so many boys and girls were coming and joining. And there was first photograph in the Times, New York Times, they appreciated, and people also appreciated. So this chant, the beginning was only chant. There was no nothing more. At that time there was no program of prasad distribution. That later on it came. So you should always be confident that this chanting is not a vibration of this material world. This is not vibration of material. Narottamdas Thakur says, Golokero Premodhano Hari Nama Sankirtan. It is imported from the spiritual world.